happening on a Monday. So I just wanted to know from all of you, what do you have to say about, you know, Friday was a D-Day at one time. Everybody used to wait for Friday, which movie is releasing. But this time there are a lot of movies which are going to release on Wednesdays and Mondays. What do you have to talk about this change in trend with the releasing days?
I think my father will be more appropriate to answer that. You see, usually pre-Diwalis are a weak week. It's not a very, very, very strong week. And especially on Diwali, people have their pujas at home. We don't talk about Bombay only. We talk about places like CP Birar, CII, Rajasthan, Punjab, Delhi, UP, where the evenings are mostly with the families. So I thought that let me open the film on a holiday that is Monday, and that is the 4th of November.
Also, I wanted Hrithik, your reaction on this. Also, you know, a lot of actors, when their film is releasing, they have a lot of things going on their mind. You know, are we getting an extra weekend, or are we getting extra weekday so that we can make more money, you know, in our like movie? So, do you really think of all of these things?
Not until now. Now I'm going to go home and sit and think, money. Kitna aane wala hai? I don't really.
Vivek, idhar aapke. Vivek, aapse jana
chahta. I feel royal just being his son.
Vivek, ab tak aapko bahut alag alag kirdaron mein dekha hai, lekin ye Krish mein ek villain ka kirdar nibhana kitna mushkil tha, kyunki kehte hain Krish ko kisi bhi villain ka dishum chal nahi pata. Aapke liye kitna difficult hai isko hit karna?
Firstly, it's been an absolute honor and privilege. It's a dream come true working with the Roshans. I've known them for a really long time, but to be on a set, to experience the love, the warmth, the generosity, I just want to say thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you so much to both of you. Thank you. Kisi bhi kirdar ke liye kuch bhi mushkil nahi hai agar aapke paas ek diggaj legendary master direct kar rahe hain aapko, so it's easy to do any role. It's all him. It's all Gudu uncle and his brilliance. I just it's like the moon trying to shine off the sun's brilliance.
Kangna, aapka bhi matlab heroine hai aap, aur hero ki bhav mein aksar heroine dikhti hai. Yahan pe aap negative kirdar mein dikh rahi hain aur thoda look bhi aapka alag sa hi lag raha hai. Kya kehna chahengi?
I hope alag sa lag raha hai, ajeeb sa hi lag raha hai. So this is definitely a negative role, and for the first time you can see me as a mutant, very unconventional. Hello, can you hear me now? Okay, yeah. This is definitely a very, very unconventional role. Kaya is a mutant. She got superpowers. Is sexy but wicked at the same time.
All said and done, Kangana, all said and done, you look very sexy in the avatar. This side.
Okay, thank you.
What is, all said and done, you look very sexy in the avatar. What is your take if you get the tag as a sexy, the most sexy?
She is going to take it all away.
What?
See it.
If you get the
she's
tag,
going to just
sexy,
take it, take the cake.
Kangana, kuch bolo.
Well, I haven't been called sexy so far. So I would be really, I would enjoy it if they call me sexy.
Alright, here. Vinita from NewsX, you're on your right. My question is to Hrithik and everybody is sitting out there. Is that, Hrithik, how much are you like Krish in real life? Because you've overcome so much in real life too, right from childhood till today. So how much are you like Krish in real life?
Haven't you overcome a lot in your life?
Yes.
Haven't we all?
But you
we
know,
all
you
we
like
all have to overcome.
So
we do we have a choice? Do you have a choice? Life is going to hit you hard. You know that. It takes 3 seconds to decide whether I am a superhero or not. 3 seconds. If you just decide that and you go for it, once your attitude is intact, you will surmount anything in your life. And yes, I am.
Hrithik.
In fact, I have two superheroes at home. One is my son and one is my daughter, who fought cancer and he fought the brain surgery. I'm proud of them.
Hrithik,
ज्योति फ्रॉम TV9 लेफ्ट साइड जी. ऋतिक मेरा सवाल आपसे ये है कि जिस तरह बॉलीवुड की बात की जाए तो बहुत कम सुपर हीरो है जिनको बच्चे जानते हैं सभी, और आपको एज अ सुपर हीरो आपको बहुत लोगों ने पसंद किया है, एस्टेब्लिश है, तो क्या आप मानते हैं कि जिस तरह से शक्तिमान आया था लोग उन्हें फॉलो करते थे, एक दिन ऐसा आएगा कि आपको क्रिश ऋतिक नहीं, लोग क्रिश बच्चे क्रिश के नाम से जानेंगे?
जो भी नाम से जानेंगे अगर उस नाम में प्यार हो, आई एम हैप्पी. That's all it. That's all we really want in life, to be loved. It doesn't matter what label they put at to me and love me, but if it's love, they can call me anything that they want. Just say it with love.
Just to continue her question. Here, to your left.
Center se koi nahi puchha, it's all left, right, left.
Just to continue her question, Rakesh ji. शक्तिमान की बात हो रही थी तो क्रिश को टेलीविजन पर लाने की कुछ एनी प्लान्स?
यस, कोशिश करेंगे. जब तक मैं फिल्म बना सकता हूँ मैं बनाता रहूंगा. जब फिल्म नहीं बना पाऊंगा, पैसे नहीं होंगे, तो फिर टीवी पे आ जाऊंगा.
ऋतिक, वन क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम योर फ्रॉम द बैक साइड. क्योंकि शक्तिमान की बात निकली है तो हाल ही में मुकेश खन्ना जी ने ये कहा था कि इंडिया के सुपर हीरो हमेशा वो ही रहेंगे, तो इस पर आप क्या कहेंगे?
वो ही रहेंगे, बिल्कुल. मैं क्या बोलूं?
लेकिन इस बार खबरें ये भी आई थी कि
सब रहेंगे. We all need to be superheroes.
Absolutely. Also, ये भी कहा जा रहा था कि आप इस मूवी में सुपर हीरो की बजाय सुपर विलन का किरदार निभाना चाहते थे, जो विवेक निभा रहे हैं. क्या ये सच है?
हाँ, सच है.
ऐसी क्या बात?
लेकिन I was not allowed, and thank God I was not allowed.
Why?
Because जो विवेक ने जो किया है इस फिल्म में वो मैं नहीं कर पाता. That is for certain. If you have to see what he's done in this film, it is phenomenal, phenomenal. So my dad's decision was complete biased. He's just sick. Vivek.
ओके ऋतिक, अगर आप बता सकते हैं आपकी क्या क्या सुपर पावर्स हैं फिल्म में? आप उड़ सकते हैं, छलांग मार सकते हैं ऊंची लंबी, क्या क्या सुपर पावर्स हैं आपकी इस फिल्म में?
इस वक्त मैं वो छुपा सकता हूँ. That power I have right now, I can hide that.
विवेक, या विवेक, या दिस इज सुनीता फ्रॉम इंडिया टीवी. विवेक, आपसे पहला सवाल है. बैक साइड आप मुझे देख नहीं सकते, मैं कैमरे के पीछे हूँ.
घूम जाओ.
विवेक, आप यहाँ कैमरे के पीछे. विवेक, जिस तरह से हम देख रहे हैं जब से पीसी शुरू हुई है आपकी लगातार तारीफ हो रही है, सभी कोई ना कोई कॉम्प्लीमेंट दे रहे हैं. आपने किरदार निभाया है, क्या आपको लगता है इसके बाद शाकाल, मुगैम्बो और गब्बर के साथ साथ विवेक का नाम लिया जाएगा? विवेक, रिएक्शन प्लीज.
आई थिंक जैसे मैंने पहले कहा कि बोथ डुगू एंड गुडू अंकल some of the most generous people, large-hearted people I've ever met. इतना प्यार और इतनी तारीफ दी है, आई एम ओवरवेल्ड. आई रियली डोंट नो व्हाट टू से. मेरे जबान पर लव्स नहीं आ रहे हैं. बट एट द एंड ऑफ द डे द कैरेक्टर दैट्स बीन क्रिएटेड, मैंने कुछ नहीं किया. आई थिंक आई एम जस्ट एन एक्टर. द कैरेक्टर दैट्स बीन क्रिएटेड डिजर्व्स ऑल द क्रेडिट, एंड दैट विजन हैज बीन विद द एंटायर राइटिंग टीम, हेडेड एंड क्रिएटेड बाय गुडू अंकल. And every step of the way, even during shooting, I must say this, jab doogi shooting nahi hoti thi, and it was a very tiring shoot, it was a very hectic shoot, to jis din bichare ko ek din chutti milti thi badi mushkil se, us din bhi main as a pest usko tang karta tha, phone karta tha aur bolta tha, yaar doogu please set pe aaja yaar, aaj bahut important scene hai, I need you to be there for moral support. And he was so sweet, no matter how tired, how after action sequences our bodies are broken, paining, exhausted, phir bhi he used to be there with that positive energy, that smile, that inspiration. So this character has a bit of everybody, every single assistant on set. I had 6 people who were taking care of my costume. Mujhe pyar se meri jo team thi wo sab kal cut piece kehte the, kyunki kuch 27-28 piece the usme pure costume mein, jo ek bhi piece nahi miss ho sakta tha. And there was one man jo agar ek chota sa bhi piece missing hota tha na, ek second mein unki aankh pakad leti thi. The perfectionist who misses nothing. So yeah, so I think the contribution has been everyone's, and I'm just humbled and overwhelmed at all this love and appreciation. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Rajesh ji, aapse ek sawal hai, first aur second film ki jo